As Kasikorn Bank, I think we are the leader in bringing new digital service to our customer. We are the first who introduced the ATM machine to our customer in Thailand. And we are one of the first who provide the mobile banking and internet banking service. KPG is an IT arm of Kasikorn Bank, and K-Infra is a company that taking care of IT infrastructure. K-Plus is the leading digital mobile banking platform. This platform allows users to do all financial transactions. And this platform also supports business and SME users to achieve their business goals. Right now, the platform has the user around 18.6 million users. In terms of transaction, this platform support 40,000 transactions per minute per day at minimum. K Plus has a lot of demand in terms of reliability, scalability, and also the speed of delivery. Container and microservice are the key feature that make it happen. Adopting cloud technology, it has to go together with the cloud native architecture. Software selection is very important. We select the OpenShift to be the platform for our K Plus mobile banking, which provide reliability, scalability, and also cost efficiency for our application. Red Hat OpenShift help us shorten the operation time from weeks to day. For example, patch management, deployment, and auto-scaling. It also improves our stability of the infrastructure. For example, the auto-scaling feature and self-healing feature. In the past, we may take 1 week for the system provisioning, but Red Hat OpenShift, we can provisioning system within a day. KBTG and KBank are going to expand to the Southeast Asia, which we are going to many countries right now, Vietnam, Indonesia, for example. I think we can do a lot with Red Hat to form a reliable foundation for our infra for the regional expansion.